Welcome to this tutorial on how to import data from Jira into eazyBI. In the previous video, we provided an overview of the three main steps for getting started with eazyBI: data import, report creation, and publishing. In this video, let's take a look at the first step, how to import Jira data into eazyBI. During data import, Jira issues information is organized in a more report-friendly structure and prepared for report creation. You may find that someone has already imported the data, in which case you can skip this video and go straight to the next one that covers how to create a report. Before we dig into imports, it is essential becoming familiar with the concept of eazyBI accounts. In eazyBI, you can create one or several eazyBI accounts. In each eazyBI account, import a separate set of Jira projects and create a separate set of reports and dashboards that are needed for those projects. Pay attention that user access to eazyBI accounts should be defined separately from Jira security schemas. Give access to each eazyBI account to selected Jira users or user groups. Users will see only those accounts they were given access to. Dedicated eazyBI admins and Jira administrators are the most powerful roles in eazyBI. Then there are account-specific roles like report admin, user, and viewers. Read more about user access roles in the eazyBI documentation. In this video, we will cover the data import into one account. Let's start. Go to eazyBI, and if you are the admin, create a new account. If not, go to an account that has already been created and open the Source Data tab. Add a new data source and select Jira. If Jira is already added as a source, you won't be able to do it one more time. The General tab is the most important one. It is required that you choose what project data you want to import into this account. Select either by project name or project category. All other selections in the import process only define what kind of data from those projects will be imported. We will import Alpha, Beta, and Scrum projects. eazyBI recognizes what Jira products are used in the selected projects: Jira Core, Jira Software, or Jira Service Desk, and also suggests importing the relevant data for each one of them. Those can be sprints, story points, or SLAs. If you do not plan to analyze this information, deselect it by clicking on each field name. Now, set up how frequently you want to update data from Jira into eazyBI. It is recommended to do a daily data import at a specified time that falls after working hours. Let's say 4 a.m. Then let your team know that each morning the fresh data will be available in eazyBI. Thankfully, scheduled data imports happen automatically. No one has to wake up for them. From here, if you only need the basic issue information, you are ready to click the import button. But for this example, let's refine the data import a bit more. If you want to include data from other Jira apps, click the Add-ons tab and select what information you need. Only add-on apps available in your Jira as well as are integrated with eazyBI appear in this tab. Please read more about this in the eazyBI documentation. We add portfolio data. In the Custom Fields tab, you can select the custom fields you want to analyze. Choose how do you want to use them in your reports: dimensions, measures, and properties. Don't worry about choosing the wrong thing. Only valid options are available for selection. So it's okay to just click on the field name to add the field for the import. If some of the fields are missing or you want them to import differently, check out the eazyBI documentation about advanced settings for custom fields. In most cases, this is enough to complete the data import. Let's click the import button. The first data import may take some time, but regular imports are incremental and thus much faster. Also, do not worry that someone can import data they do not have access to. Only issues and projects available in Jira for the person who authorized the data import, or in other words, has run the initial data import, will be imported into eazyBI. Whenever you need to make a change to the data import, open the screen in edit mode, update the options and run the import again. Scheduled imports will automatically include the changes you made. After the import is completed, in the Analyze tab you can see the data cube issues is created. You can always know when the last regular data import was run and how fresh the imported data are. If they are stale and you do not have access to the source data tab, talk to your admin. Now everything is set up for the first report. All dimensions and measures are available. During this video, you learn how eazyBI data are organized into accounts and how to set up a data import from Jira to eazyBI. In the next video, we will talk about creating a meaningful report using imported measures and dimensions.